वांछा कल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदाय कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरकृष्णे गुरवे गौरचन्द्राय राधिकायै तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो First of all, my left and left Dandavat Pranam in the lotus feet of my Gurudev Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupada Shishma Bhaktika Jnana Kesha Goswami Maharaj. Also my Koti Koti Dandavat Pranam to my Shiksha Guru Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnupada Shishma Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Also my Dandavat Pranam in the lotus feet of Srila Gaur Govinda Maharaj, my dear Vaishnavas, my daughters and sisters, I'm very happy to come again in Australia in Melbourne. And especially to this place. I'm returning from Fiji preaching about 25 days there. 3 weeks. But I was there more than that. Our preaching was so wonderful there. But my preaching was there for primary preaching. Do this, that. Only that, Sanatana Dharma, from beginning. So, only that thing. Sarva Dharmana Parityajyamave Kam Sharanam. What is religion, what is Sanatana Dharma? All these things. But in Australia or England, especially in New Brazil, in California, and especially in Malamba, are not preaching like this. There are preaching of conjugal love. How you can attain? What is that thing? Who are Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Who are the Nityananda Guru? What are their missions? Objects to come to this world. So I have come here only to give the same thing which Rupa Goswami brought from Golok Vrindavan in the guidance of Sri Nityananda Guru. In the guidance of Sri Sarup Damodara and Raya Ramayana, in the guidance of Sri Sanatana Goswami, that way. First of all, we should know that we are Gaur family. We are in Gaur family, not this section, that section. We want to take up all the walls and barriers, everything within us, and to realize that we are in non-family, in Gaur family, Sarup Damodar Rayaramananda line, especially Rupananda Vaishnava. In the line of Rupananda Vaishnava. So we had brought something from them to distribute also here. What is our object of our devotion? Not only primary things like distribution of books, making of temples, making of forms, so big, big forms, 1,000-acre form, having so much cows, so many schools, but where they are now? So we should learn that what is our mission of life, what is the goal of our life, for what purpose Śrīla Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj has come. Not to give all these things. From unqualified persons, he has done to engage their intelligence and power, energy. Only because he knew that if he is giving these things, they cannot take it. To make them so energetic all time. Because they know only their body power, mental power. So engage them, and gradually they will come to this line. What is Braja Prema? What is Gopi Prema? I thought that in my evening class we will explain Chaitanya Charitamrita, Adi Lila, third and fourth chapter with the explanations of Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swami. So that we are all in that same line. So many devotees telling that, oh, Narayana Maharaj is some different line from Srila Prabhupada. But I think they are perhaps derailed from the line of Swami. Still they are not realizing this fact, and that is why about 95 or 99 all these sannyasis and senior devotees have. And those who were senior and sincere Vaishnavas, they left. They are drawing now. Their moods are drawing. But Ankur, the sprouts are going, fraud. So Swamiji has sent me, inspired me to come and to help these devotees. I have no self gain, nothing. I want to help. Because why? Why you are so much anxious for them? Why you are worried? Anyone can tell. Oh, Swamiji, in his last day, he told me that you should help my devotees. I have brought them like monkeys. I could not friend them so much. And you should always help them. I told that your order is in my head. I have served you so much and you are so much pleased to give me your service. And I think that I am so much fortunate to carry your orders. So much. So, in my whole life I will try to carry your orders. You know that he told that after my departure from this world, you should give my samadhi. And I did. He told that this body should not touch anyone. And you should give me samadhi. With Vedic mantra and everything. And I did so. He told me so many things that I cannot tell this lord all these things, so many things. That was recorded in any cassette, but they destroyed or I don't know what they did. So I have come only to carry the orders of Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swamiji. I'm also so much indebted to Srila Gaur Govinda Maharaj. He met me in his last days in Jagatnapur, and we talked very friendly, and he was so much happy to meet me, and he told that really I wanted to meet you from a long time, but I was prescient, like I was controlled, but now I have come from Vaneshwar. And after this he went to Mayapur and he left this planet. But he has given his whole senior devotees to me. I see. So I am indebted to him that his most senior devotees, disciples, he gave to me. And gradually more senior are coming to me. So they are helping in my preaching. Everywhere. So I am indebted to this Mahapurush, Swamiji also, Gurudev Maharaj. So we should try to be having no malice in heart. Even for anyone, like Maharaj Yudhishthira, he was Ajatasatru. Ajatasatru means no enemy. He always saw all like friends. He never called Duryodhana. He used to utter Suyodhana, Sushasana, not Dushasana. But they used to think that, oh, he is my enemy. All are Pandavas are. But he never. Never. So we are followers of Haridas. Yudhishthira Maharaj is Haridas. Pandavas are Haridas. And Giriraj Govardhan? Uddhava is Haridas, but. And who is the enemy? Giriraj Haridas. Anyone can go to Giriraj Maharaj. He will not tell that, oh, you should go. Even enemies can come, demons can come. Will that return? Oh, what you want, I will give. So we should be like that. If anyone is great, opposing us, no harm. If there is no opposition, no preaching. So, gradually we will discuss all these things. But I want also something from you. I want that you should follow the first sloka of Manashiksha. If you want to really to enter in bhakti realm, you should try to follow this very strongly. And if you are not following this, then nothing to say. So, what is that? Gurau Goshthe Goshthalaisu Sujane Bhusurgane Te Sonamnim Vaitudvadanda Sarani Sadadambham Hitva Kuru Vratim Apurvam Patitanam Aye Rahatascha Vyadjalte Jitapata. Yes, sir. Give your ears to me. Gurudev only wants this. Pure devotee wants what? Not wealth. I have not come for wealth. But I have come to give some sprinkle of that pure wealth of Guru Vrinda. So Gurudev, what wants? Our Gurudev, our Srila Prabhupada used to tell this, that I want your ears and I will purify. And from this, I will purify your hearts. Try to see Krishna, Gurudev, Jugal, Mahaprabhu, Navadvipdham, Vrindavandham, Puridham, through ears, not by eyes. We try to see it, to take darshan by eyes only. That is very beautiful. We want to know all the epics, Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, by our senses and eyes. But our Gurudev has told, Srila Prabhupada, our line, disciplic line, has told that you should read Srimad Bhagavatam through ears. You should take darshan of Vaishnavas, Gurudev, and get it, read, not by. How it can be? Or it can be possible? By hearing. Don't try to read Srimad Bhagavatam. First you should anushriyat jat. Vikriditam brajupadvi idam cha vishno anushriyat atha varnaya shabdhaya. Anushriyat, then varnaya. First samanam, then kirtanam. Always use this first. If you are reading Srimad Bhagavatam, not in first hearing and not in guidance of any Rashik, Mahabhagavatam, Bhav, Tattvagya, then you will understand different things. And that is going on in this. All are reading. And what they are reading, more than that they are writing. So many books, after that books. In a moment they can write a book. What is this item? Imagination, full of opposite siddhants, excupulation. So we should not, or don't try to write so much. Don't try to read so much. Don't try to see by these senses and eyes. First hear. Those who don't want to hear from here and to use mouth to only giving instructions to others. Only controlling others. So, I want that you should give your yes to me and I will try to give you all these things gradually. Time is very short, only 3 days, 4 days. From today, 4 days?
Saturday and Sunday and Monday morning.
And especially tomorrow we are lucky to observe Nityananda Prabhu realization.
Tomorrow?
Very good. I wanted that also we should observe our best puja, Gurudev. But we cannot do. I wanted that among devotees I wanted. So I wanted that I should observe my Gurudev's best puja in here within. All devotees. But we will be back at Singapore. So we should try to remember first stroke today and then we will gradually embodying all these things. Upadeshamritam, Shikshastaka, Mana Shiksha. Upadashamrita, Shikshamrita, Mana Shiksha and Shiksha. Very good siddhant for bhakti. And in evening, see, Chaitanya Charitamrita. and so many things in there. So, Gurav Bande Ana. Gure Guru Gurave Goste Gostare. Why? We should or men should serve Gurudev. Why? Why we should serve? Has he given anything? Has he given any wealth? Will he give any wealth, worldly wealth or anything? Any kingdom or what? So we should know what is Gurudev, who is Gurudev. In Bhaktivinoda Sindhu it has been told, first Diksha from Gurudev, initiation. If you have Shraddha, Adho Shraddha Tata Sadhu Sangha Tato Anartha Nivritti Nishtha Ruchi Ashakti, then bhav. So if there is no guru, you may have shraddha. What is shraddha? This is the seed of bhakti lata bij, bhakti kripa. But it is called shraddha. But what is shraddha really? If you are hearing from any bona fide devotees here and there, that if the desire to serve conjugal, if anyone is giving the desire to serve Radha Krishna conjugal in a lovely way, with love and affection, this is the real seed of bhakti lata. And its symptom is like Shraddha. But he will have so much strong faith in his Guru words, in Vaishnava words, and the words of epics. And especially Ved, Upanishad, Vedanta, Puran, Mahabharata, Ramayana, and among it, Srimad Bhagavatam, Vishnu. If you have Shraddha in these things, in the words of your Gurudev, Vaishnava and ethics. And next symptom is that if anyone chastises me, whole world be against me, if any cuts me in pieces, but I cannot give up. Never I can. This is Shraddha. Now you can take this yantra, instrument, and see. Keep it in your heart and see whether we have this kind of Shraddha or not. That if whole world will be against me, but I will never give up the desire for serving Krishna. Though I have so many unwanted things, anartha. So Gurudev is giving this seed. And if there are no seed like this, no bhakti at all. So if anyone has a shraddha, very strong faith like this, then this is paramarthiki shraddha, not worldly, not worldly. So we should try to have this paramarthiki shraddha. And if this shraddha comes from devotees, pure devotees, then he will search fact to go. How to have this seed? Okay? Then he will search and see. He will hear. Who is Gurudev? Who can give me this seed? Again. He goes here and there, like mad. You know that Gaur Govind Maharaj in his early days? Moving, Gurudev, Gurudev, here, here. Like bewildered. I also, from my beginning of life, I used to chant Krishna name, especially Rama. Ram, 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 Ram. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram. Like this. And my age of 16, I was fortunate to hear Srimad Bhagavat from a very bona fide guru. For 1 month, at that time I had no taste in Srimad Bhagavatam, had taste something in chanting. But when I used to hear Srimad Bhagavatam, oh, like but quickly, slipness went on. I thought that Vaishnava who was speaking on Bhagavatam, I used to clear the place where Srimad Bhagavatam, I used to carry Srimad Bhagavatam on my head with that Srimad Bhagavatam Bhakta, the speaker. And I used to bring so many, all devotees, giving invitations, all you should come. Always in guest. 1 month I never went to school and anywhere. I was in guest in that sir. Now I'm thinking, why I came in this way? Really? By these things? And then I began to search my Gurudev, like Gaur Govind Maharaj. Where to go? Where to find? Where to go? Really there was thirst. And then quickly Krishna arranged. He sent his mission. A party of my Gurudev preaching. They made me. And there also Srimad Bhagavatam for 7 days, Prahlad Upakhyan. Bhakti Kamal Vasudhan Maharaj, Dhatman, Devikam Maharaj was in that party. Narsimha Maharaj, so very strong devotee. And I heard and I sat there and quickly left work. And at once I came to Navadvipa, in the place of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, most so merciful. Se katha suniya, asi achina, tomar achina. Oh Mahaprabhu, you are so merciful. Jagai madai and all has come and been settled, liberated and was there given bhakti. So I have come. And Mahaprabhu wonderfully my Gurudev accepted me. So Krishna and all these things. Don't try to do or yourself anything. You should surrender only, sarva dharma anupat. And you see that Krishna is ending everything. And then he taught me so many things. So first Guru Padashraya. Guru is not Krishna, but in other sense Guru is Krishna. What Krishna? Ashraya Krishna. Swarupa Goswami has told, why to serve Gurudev? He is not conjugal, he is not Mahaprabhu. Oh, he can give. So we should go and take shelter there. And then by initiation, he will give relation and back Krishna in mantra. So if you are not serving strongly Gurudev, then you are of no fair at all. There is no bhakti at all. So 10 first ants of bhakti.
Names
of 10. What are they? Can you tell? Guru Padashraya.
Guru Parishaya Diksha. Guru Asayvan. Sahyava Pritcha Shiksha Salimargan Matgaman.
Vishambhena Guru Seva. Sabhinjana. first days. And after that, Krishna will come or not. So, Guru Koshthe, Guru first. But those who have seen, they have told me, oh, you should come to this way. And he is your Guru. They are path pradarsha Guru. Way Swami Guru. And then, Shravan Guru, something. Then this, that, then Diksha Guru. Then Shiksha Guru. Don't differentiate between Shiksha Guru and Diksha Guru. Diksha Guru is Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru. And Shiksha Guru may be Diksha Guru. Sometimes more than Diksha Guru, Shiksha Guru. And sometimes Diksha Guru may be more superior than. Like Rupa Goswami or Shiksha Guru. Sanatana Goswami, like Diksha Guru. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or Shiksha Guru. Krishna is Shiksha Guru. And most of our most high class of Shiksha Guru who? Lalita Vishakha. Shiksha Guru. So I to see this line. So Guru Goshthe. That if you have no affection, no love, no so strong Shraddha in Gurudev, your pace is so like daldal. Very deep. So you should best man first. And this is the service of Gurudev. By all senses, by heart, by love and affection, by all means. And if your Guru Nishtha is very weak, you cannot enter. If your Gurudev is falling always, one by one by one by one, can Guru falls? Then what will your life? So, our Guru should be like this. If any Guru does not give Krishna prema, or does not give so strong faith in Krishna conjugal, or Mahaprabhu, oh, at once we should reject that Guru. He takes everything, our money and everything, all wealth, but not giving anything, Gurudev will never want any wealth or education or anything. So, if Guru is weak, always going down, then we should try to change that once that Guru. Because we have given our soul and everything for Krishna conjugal, not for a person, lusty person or anything, weak person, never. So we should be very strong. We want Krishna prema only. The object of our object is Gau Prema. Today we now so Namami Nandanami. Try to help before this. Management also. And also try to come in morning. I may come daily for 4 days in morning also. Giving classes like half an hour or 1 hour. And you should again see second time after 10 to 12. And classes. In that class, Purukam Prabhu, Prankriyajan Prabhu, or Rajinath Prabhu, Devanda Prabhu. And there are so many qualified devotees here. This Dari, Dhir Krishna Prabhu, so many. They can give classes or instruction of Nandakishore Prabhu also. instruction of nectar of this Sri Krishna Upadesha Amrita and all that. You should try to discuss in your classes. And third sitting, myself, but I may tell anyone to help me, because continuous 2 hours I cannot speak for me. So, 5 to, it will be okay? 5 to 7? All can come?
Yes. No one is working, everyone is here.
So you should be, so that from 5 to 7, it will be very helpful for me. And then you can take, you can chant my name whole night or what you want. I want that you should fix a number here. Not less than 16, I think, and more than 16. 20 rounds of who are elder. And those who are very unified, 16. And the boil, 8 or 4 what we can. So this is a fixed number. In 4 days we should regulate our all these things. Coming in, but RP and doing chanting name, hearing Harikatha more, and if time something you can read from Srimad Bhagavatam, Gita or Srimad Bhagavatam. But all this thing is, be free from lust and all other desires. Very like Brahmachari here, Brahmachari here. Try to not to be what? Ashakti.
Attached.
Try to give up attachment. But your duty should be there. Serving of devotees. If wife and husband is here, they should think that we are servant of Krishna. Like this. Oh, the boys are who? Boys are Krishna servant. So we must help them, serve them in this way, not by asakti. And thus, in 4 days, we should try to regulate our health. Gaur Prema. Request that sometimes I may come and I will
inspect.
Check whether devotees are serving or not there in kitchen helping. So you should, and if not, I will see, then I am very strict. I have a very sharp knife and also my danda. So my danda is very famous, more than Gaur Govind Maharaj. Like this. So you should be always there. I don't want that anyone should be lazy.
Go Premanande.
Krishna ya Krishna Bhaktaya Tada Bhaktaya Namo. Yam Praprajam Tamanupe Tamapeta Krityam Dvaipayano virahaka atarya juhava putreti tanmaitaya tarmo vinedu tam sarvabhutaridayam munimanasu bhaktya vihina paradhanakai chittasya kamanitaram vivamadhi kripamayi tvam saranam prapanna vinde vinasya vinasya.
Explanation for chapter.
Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Bande, Yapadasha Rivyata, Shankarhanya, Atma Pratap Agyat Siddhanta Sanmani.
I offer my respectful obeisances to Sri
Chaitanya. No, speak up.
I offer my respectful obeisances to Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. By the potency of the shelter of his lotus feet, even a fool can collect the valuable jewels of conclusive truth from the minds of the revealed scriptures.
Any explanation? Purport? The purpose is this, that any person who is not somewhat intelligent, he had not gone through so many epics, not knowing Sanskrit, nothing. But he has heard that Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is of this worship. And he is himself, Krishna, getting the beauty and internal words of Srimati Radhika. More now he has been merciful. If anyone takes his center unconditionally and solely dependent on him, oh, he will manage wonderfully everything. No need of reading Shastra, no reading Sanskrit and any language. He may be foolish, no harm. From why? He has no intelligence. But if he has taken Shastra, in the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then he can take the essence of whole epics, Veda, Vedanta, Krishna, and everything. And jewels, the Siddhant are jewels. Automatically they will come in their hands. Not searching, but even. When they go deep in the Shastra conclusion, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will give full hands. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu must be fulfilled his two hands with so many jewels. So it is very wonderful. So you should try to take shelter in the Lord's feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You should not take yourself any decision that, oh, my goal is Varnashram Dharma. My goal is this, that. Fear all these things. And take shelter without fail, solely in the Lord's feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And if you will chant Gaur Nityananda, then tears will come, heart will be melted. And very easily you can take jewels from all shastras, the conclusion of all shastras. How? The Krishna Dasa Virat Goswami is telling. He is telling the oh Vaishnavite Vrinda. If you want to know the object of the life and the object of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to come to this world, if you want really to know all this, you should hear Chaitanya Chaitanya by any bona fide devotee who has surrendered himself in the Lord's feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Chaitanya Chaitanya. Chaitanya Chaitanya is not a book, any paper or anything. Chaitanya Chaitanya is transcendental words. And it can be realized only by bhakti. through any bona fide devotee. You can read, but you can be misguided. Oh, you think that, oh, Varnasrama dharma, all these things, to distribute books, only to worship, by without any mantra, whether established vigrahas are not established. Oh, this is that. I don't want to know anything. For this, Swamiji has not come to say all these things. All these things. So he's telling that I'm telling my fourth slok, the cause of coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, to this world. And then he's telling, Anarpita Charim Chirat Karunaya Bhaktirnaha Kalau Samarpayitam Munnatat Jalara Sangha Swabhakti Siyam Harihapurat Sundar Duti Katamba Sandipita Sadaridaya Kandare Suruta Vahasachinandaraha. It's a bit confused.
May that Lord, who is known as the son of Srimati Sachidevi, be transcendentally situated in the innermost core of your heart. Resplendent with the radiance of molten gold, he has descended in the age of Kali by his causeless mercy to bestow what no incarnation has ever offered before, the most elevated mellow of devotional service, the mellow of conjugal love. This is a verse from the Dhamma of Kali.
We are always following Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. Some tell like this, they have idea that Maharaj is not on the line of Sri Maharaj, but I always follow his translations, his purports and everything. They not following, they are not following. They tell that we are disciples, but really they are not following. But I exactly try to follow, and I also my explanations in his life. So you should understand the reality. Purna Bhagavan, now he is telling that Anarpita Charim Chirat Karunayam Vatirnam Karo. Anarpita Charim Chirat. A love and affection which has not given since so many thousands of years. In Brahma one day, and it is equal to Brahma one day, 1,000 yugas, and one yug makes how much? 4 crores and plus again this, then 8 crores, 64,000, one yug. Kali yug.
No.
So, like this, in this period, in Brahma one day, this frame has not, fresh frame has not been given. What is that? Unnata ujjvala rasan. What is unnata ujjvala rasan? We are doing chanting and remembering. If you have taken initiation truly, in true sense, and by that we have given up our whole wanted things, anarth's offenses, and relation has come, some sleepiness comes, don't sleep. Either I will tell you to be a stand-up
No, but don't. So try to listen all these things. Because you have come so far. Try to hear. Patitunna tuja sahayajvata. If anyone has taken relation, initiation, and truly, in true sense, and he has a relation with Krishna now, and he has washed his all honors, and there's some ruchi, taste in chanting, and he has interest, then it is bhakti. Then we are chanting, remembering all Shravana Mukunda. But not bhakti rash. This is called Vaidhi bhakti. Prahlad, Narad, Parashar, Pundari, all have done this. All have done this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he has not come for this. What? Katadevis. There are four kinds of rashes and beads were connected to Krishna. After taking initiation, you will realize. And in them, Shakha, Varsalya and Madhurash. This will come. But these are also not Unnat Ujjal Rash. Madhav Yasoda Sapshim, Krishna, Narsashim, with a very intrinsic mode. Vatsalya Rash. All these Sakha friends, cowherd boys, love Krishna. But their love and affection is not Unnat Ujjal Rasa. Pose. Satyabhama and Rukmini are serving Krishna in Madhur Rash. But not Unnat Ujjal Rasa. Sita is serving Ram in Madhur Rash. But Swakiya Madhur Rash, not Unnat Ujjal Rash. So, Mali, the gopis, who thinks that Krishna is our Upapati. And nothing, not a single drop of love and affection for their husbands, rejecting them. No children at all. No children. And Krishna is their beloved. Whether their marriage is there or not. So, this is called Upapati Bhav. Their love and affection to Krishna is Unnata Ujjala Rasa. But here he has not told. The love and affection of Gopis of Vrindavan Unnata Ujjala Rasa di this. But Unnata, it cannot be given to any jeev, so whether they are liberated. They cannot have this type of thing. Lalita, Vishakha and all other gopis who are Kaya-viva of Radhika. Kaya-viva means? Oh, they have. In their nature, in their constitution, they are this. So, they are of Unnat Ujjwal Rasa. No? But Rupmanjari, being like so, his are conjugal in a other way. What? Bhakti Sriyam. They don't think that Krishna is direct my beloved. What they think? He is beloved of Srimati Radhika. So I will be happy if I can manage to meet Radha and Krishna and serve both. Never wants to meet Krishna. This is called Swabhakti Sriyam. The beauty of Unnat Ujjwala Rasa. So
Prolalita Vishakha, their love is Unnat Ujjwala, especially of Srimati Radhika and Chandravya. And in among them, the intrinsic mode of Srimati Radhika especially, with Madan Modan. This is called Unnata Ujjwala Rasa Arna. And those they want to serve this, thinking that, oh, I have no direct connection with Krishna. My direct connection with Srimati Radhika. I am made servant of Srimati Radhika. So I will serve Radhika. And in the guidance of Lalita Vishakha, I will serve Kandi. But always inclination towards Srimati Radhika. In the happiness of Radhika, she is happy. And if she is feeling separation, oh, he will feel separation. If Radha and Krishna doing some prem kala, what is
love?
Loving quarrel. Then she will be in the side of Radhika. And if Krishna is defeated, then she will clap. And if Radhika is defeated, then she will be very sad. So this mood is of Rupa Goswami, and this is called Rupanuga Vaishnava mood, especially. So this mood is beauty of Unnata Ujjwala Rasa. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you should know this fact very strongly. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to relish for Unnata Ujjwala Rasa, to taste, not to give. It cannot be given to anyone. Anyone are not qualified to take this. Only the beauty of Unnata Ujjwala Rasa can be given. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can become to distribute this Unnata Ujjwala Rasa Sri, the beauty of this, the mood of Rupa Goswami. I know that so many devotees, they don't know all these things. But I think that if they are Gaudiya Vaishnav, they must know. And if they are not knowing, then they should be rejected. These principles. So important. If any guru does not know all these things, how can he help their devotees, their
disciples?
Never. Why he has come to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu this line? He should be in
Ramanuja,
Madhva, Vishnu Swami, Nirbhaditya. Why he should come to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? He should not come. If he does not know all these things, and he cannot help by these things to his disciples. So if we are Gaudiya, this is the specialty of all Gaudiyas. We are a branch of Gaudiya. A scorn devotee is our Swamiji himself, who established Krishna consciousness. He is not out of this Gaudiya Vaishnavism. He is also one of the Gaudiya Vaishnav Acharya. And if anyone thinks that he was out of this Gaudiya, he was not Gaudiya Vaishnava. Really, he is so ignorant. So, you should know all these things, that you are Gaudiya Vaishnava. You should know all these things. These things I never explain in Fiji or anywhere. Because you have come in the line of Gaudiya Vaishnava. And you should try to know all these things. Then you are really Gaudiya Vaishnava. Otherwise you are not Gaudiya Vaishnava. No, you are not in line of Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. So here, he is telling that he has come to taste three things. He will tell further. So he has come to sprinkle his mercy, this, that swabhakti shiyam. What is the meaning of swabhakti? Swaman says, especially. That is Radhika. His parashakti is swa. Bhakti. His bhakti is swabhakti. Radhika's bhakti. Radhika's madan, madan and mahabhav, all these things are swabhakti. And that shiyam. Unnatvujjal rash. She is that. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come. Kalaya karunaya avatiranaha kalu. Mercifully. Causeless mercifully. He has descended. Descended. In this Kali Yuga, only 500 years before. To give this thing. He is Hari. Hari has to so many meanings. Among two meanings are very important. Prominent. What? Hari means Singha. Lion. Very strong lion. He can jump and kill an elephant, so big animal. And if lions will see elephants, mad elephants will see lion and they will run quickly. These mad elephants, they are living in our hearts, in darkness. But when the lion will come and roar, at once these mad elephants. These mad elephants are what? Or whole offenses. Ignorance, especially offense. They cannot go anyhow by your any effort. But when Hari will come, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will come, you will remember him at once, quickly. But if they are not going and we are chanting Hare Krishna, what it means? It means really you are not chanting. There are so many offenses. So if you are so sincere, then quickly it will be done. Mad elephants of offenses, they will quickly run away. And other Hariha Purata Sundara Dyutika Dambasan Vidita. Oh, he's so charming, Hari. Purata Sundar Dyuti Kadam Vati Sandipita, who has taken the beauty of that Hari, very charming Hari, beautiful. And that Hari has taken the beauty of Srimati Radhika, golden beauty. And instance it more when Mahabhav up to Madan Modan. He has come to all mad elephants and everything go away quickly if you are taking shelter unconditionally. He sadya hridaya kandare puratumi sachinandana. That Hari lion should come in our heart. So mad elephants, that all offenses should go away quickly. And our hridaya kandare spuratu vaha. Vaha means whole, those who have taken shelter of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who do are going here? Why is praying to Sachi Nandan? Because Sachi Ma Maya, Sachi Mata, Mother Sachi, is so merciful. So, the Krishna Das Kadriyat Goswami is telling that he must be merciful. So merciful like Sachi Devi. Mother are always very, very soft-hearted. So he is now soft-hearted. He should come not only in my birth, but to all. So I am also praying Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami and Rupa Goswami that they should pray for us and you all. Not for you only, for you all. Because he cannot, he may hear and not hear of me. But he is bound to hear the prayers of Srila Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami and Rupa Goswami. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, he is so learned, he could have made a new poem, new slok here. And he has made so many sloks here in Chaitanya Chaitanya. And lakhs of sloks in Krishna Bhavanamrita, Govinda Lilamrita, and so many books. He has written Sanskrit translation and explaining purport, giving of so many books. He could have written any new poem for him. But he quoted the Rupa Goswami. Why? He thought that Krishna may hear or not be here. But he is bound to hear Rupa Goswami because he has given his heart to Rupa Goswami. That is why he is quoting this issue. And then he is telling again, Purna Bhagavan Krishna Prajendra Kumar Golok Brajir Sahita Nitya. This is the translation of this slope. Oh, you should try to hear if sleepiness is coming, no harm. But you should try to see like this. Oh, one kirtan. There are Namad over there.
चतुर्युगे द्वापर शेषे ब्रजेर संहिताय कृष्णे राव प्रकाशे.
At the end of the dwarf yug, of the 28th digi yug, Lord Krishna appears on earth with the full paraphernalia of his eternal Brajan Bhav.
What it means? That he not called. He comes alone with all the gopis of all the gopis, whole braja, all the cows from Golok Vrindavan, even Golok Vrindavan himself with Govardhan, Jamuna, everything comes down, not only Krishna. So this braja is Vrindavan. Tony Channing, Dasya Sakha Vasalya Shingar Chari Ras, Chari Bhakte Bhakta Jata, Krishna Tarvas, Dasya Kita Mata Priyasi Gunlaya, Braja Kriya Kade Krishna Priyamish Khaiya.
Servitude, Dasya, friendship, Sakya, parental affection, Vatsalya, and conjugal love, Shingar, are the four transcendental mellows, Rasas. By the devotees who cherish these four mellows, Lord Krishna is subdued. Absorbed in such transcendental love, Lord Sri Krishna enjoys in Braj with his devoted servants, friends, parents, and conjugal lovers.
Any purport?
Srila Prabhupada Swami Maharaj has written, Dasya, Sakya, Vatsalya, and Sringar are the transcendental modes of loving service to the Lord. Chantaras, or the neutral stage, is not mentioned in this verse, because although in Chantaras one considers the absolute truth, the sublime great, one does not go beyond that conception. Chantaras is a very grand idea for materialistic philosophers, but such idealistic appreciation is only the beginning. It is the lowest among the relationships in the spiritual world. Chantaras is not given much importance, because as soon as there is a slight understanding between the knower and the known, active, loving, transcendental reciprocations and exchanges begin. Thus, your rasa is the basic relationship between Krishna and his devotees. Therefore, this verse considers dasya the first stage of transcendental devotional service. The descent of Sri Krishna, the absolute personality of Godhead, is very purposeful. In Bhagavad Gita, it is said that one who knows the truth about Sri Krishna's descent and his various activities is at once liberated and does not have to fall again to this existence of birth and death after he leaves his present mature body. In other words, one who factually understands Krishna makes his life perfect. Imperfect life is realized in material existence in five different relationships we share with everyone within the material world. Neutrality, servitorship, friendship, filial love, and amorous love between husband and wife or lover and beloved. These five enjoyable relationships within the material world are perverted reflections of the relationships with the Absolute Personality of Godhead in the transcendental nature. That Absolute Personality, Sri Krishna, descends to revive the five eternally existing relationships. Thus he manifests his transcendental pastimes in Braj, so that people may be attracted unto that sphere of activities and leave aside their imitation relationships with the mundane. Then, after fully exhibiting all such activities, the Lord disappears.
Yes, sir, no, that in Chaitanya Charitamrita it has been written. Jivera Sorubhai Nitya Krishna Das. Krishnera Tatastha Sakti Bheda Bheda Prada. So here what it is written that all beings in this world, part and parcels of Krishna and eternal servant of Krishna. But this relation Swamiji tells and this book tells, primary, not so much deep relation with Krishna, primary relation. All are Krishna Das by constitution. Even Balde Prabhu, Jasoda Maya, Nanda Baba, all the gopi, even his Gurudev, Gargacharya, all, Sandilya, all are servants of Krishna, but their relations are not one. Different relations. Yashoda Maya, also serving Krishna, but he will not be called Das. He will be called what? Maya and Gurujan of Krishna, Guru of Krishna. Nand Baba, his servant of Krishna. But what? We should not tell him that he is servant of Krishna. Krishna is his servant, Nand Baba's servant. This relation is that. So in Vatsalya they are serving Krishna, though they are serving. But they are most Guru of Krishna also, Guru Varga. And sometimes Krishna takes the shoes of Sage Nanda Baba, sandalwood, and carrying, oh, this is his father's sandal, and carries his orders. And he becomes so happy in serving Nanda and Yashoda. Balde Prabhu is elder brother of Krishna. Krishna thinks that I am servant of Balde Prabhu, but really Balde Prabhu is servant of Krishna. But we cannot tell him servant. If you are doing, then you are nonsense. So these are primary relation dasya all. But in dasya, Radha is also dasya. Krishna Palavitar also, Nanda Babas, all Balde Prabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, all are Das of Krishna. But in transcendental word, not name like this, Das of God. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we have some relation with that he is our Prabhu, we are his servant. But we should know this relation is primary. very important. After this, this is like a seed, energy of that seed. Energy only. When it will sprout, that energy will come in the shape of a sprout, and then gradually so many leaves, and then flowers and fruits, and it will be very big tree from that seed. Potency. So this servant potency will increase gradually, and it will come in the shape of dasaras, sakharas, vasalya, and madhu rati. Unnat ujjwal rati. Then this relation will be also high to asana. All asarmen, but of different types. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna descend with his whole braja, associates, and tastes all these things, but never gives. Very little he gives in that Krishna shape. He tastes all these things. And if he is going to give, he has a what?
Scale.
A scale.
And you will see that how he is happy is.
So he is telling, Krishna is a skill. Je jatan maam prapadyante, taam tatha yudhajamna. If you are going to any shopkeeper, you will give $1. He may give $1 anything, fruit. But he will try that rejected fruit should be given to him. He will try to cheat you. And he may measure and he will do some bayman.
Cheating.
He may cheat. Like this. Understand?
Yes.
Oh, yes, it's clear.
Yes, so when he is weighing the fruits on the scale, he may cheat by intentionally tilting the scale one way. He will cheat.
But Krishna is very...
He is very fair.
He will never cheat. He will give bhakti you according to your shraddha. Je jathang maam prapadyante. He will not give more. But he will tell that, bring vessel, pot, that I will give you. This pot is qualification. If you are not qualified, you will not give. So you should go to Krishna with qualification, that pot, and then he will give you, according to your faith. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Naiye Shad Vichar. No? If anyone go, he will give. He will ask, do you want? Yes. Have you bought? No. I will give you.
No problem.
No problem. No scale. He will see and give his. Krishna made. Automatically. He is so merciful. So, he is telling that Krishna, after he played with his associate in Vrindavan, Braja Leela. And when it was over, he went to Golok Vrindavan, or here in Vrindavan. He was thinking like that. What? That I am not giving prema bhakti to anyone. Now I want to give prema bhakti. If I will consider that whether they are qualified or not, then I cannot give. So I will have not to see that quality. Those who will come in front of me, I will give. I will respect them. Krishna. So chirkal nahi kari prema bhakti dan, bhakti bina jagate nahi avasthan, sakala jagate mor kare bina bhakti. Yes, okay.
For a long time, I have not bestowed unalloyed loving service to me.
Even in Krishna Lila or even in Rama Lila, he had not behind.
For a long time, I have not bestowed unalloyed loving service to me upon the inhabitants of the world. Without such loving attachments, the existence of the material world is useless.
Yes. As for the Jagate, 16.
Everywhere in the world, people worship me according to spiritual injunctions. But simply by following such regulative principles, one cannot attain the loving sentiments of the devotees in Brajabhumi.
So, Jugadharma Parvartanimu Nam Sankirtan Chari Bhava Bhakti Diya Nachamu Yudhuvan.
Knowing my opulences, the whole world looks upon me with awe and veneration. But devotion made feeble by such reverence does not attract me. I shall personally inaugurate the religion of the age, Nam Sankirtan, the congregational chanting of the holy name. I shall make the world dance in ecstasy, realizing the four mellows of loving devotional service.
More explanations. Yes, sir.
So here, Krishna is speaking. So here Krishna is saying that in this material world, everywhere, people are worshipping him with Aishwarya, with awe and veneration.
What is the meaning of Aishwarya?
That they are very much overwhelmed and attracted to his opulences.
They know Krishna that he is himself God. Godhead. And I should pay respect to him. He is God of God. If anyone knowing this, he cannot do prema bhakti. Then you will see the appearance of Krishna. Oh, he is so high and I am so low. So they will do archana. And they will do pranam to Krishna. They cannot think that Krishna is my son. He is my beloved. And if he needs distress or in any problem, oh, they will pray, oh Krishna, oh Lord Krishna, my Lord. Please help me. If Nanda Baba is in any problem, what he does? He never tells Krishna. He tells to Govardhan Girira. Never. Fetal said, oh, Govardhan Giriraj, you should save my this ignorant child, Krishna. He never thinks that Krishna is Lord of Lord. Even Yashoda, any brother boy, never thinks that Krishna is. So if they know that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead, they cannot think him like friend, they cannot behave like friend, like father, mother, like husband or beloved, like they can. So in this world, Ramanuj, Madhva, Vishnu Swami, all incarnation of God, they preached for this, that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. Ete chans kala punsa, Krishnastu bhavma. Indrari vyakulam lokam nidhiyanti yuge. So it has been declared. Krishna has also declared in Gita, I am himself. I am myself God. So all beings in this world, in human beings and those who are fortunate, they used to serve Krishna like very opulence that he is God of God. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had not come to preach this thing. There is some speciality for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He came for what? He is telling that Yugadharma Pravartanyu Nam Sankirtam. I will not give this thing. I will, from Nam Sankirtan, I will give what? Appearance-less, pure devotion. That Krishna is mine. I am of Krishna. This. Sakha, Vasal and Madhu. And especially he has come to give this thing. He will tell the king. So, apani karmanu bhakta bhavangikar, apani achari bhakti karmanu shikhanu sabare, apani nakalya dharma shikhanu najar, eita siddhanta gita bhagavate vas.
I shall accept the role of a devotee, and I shall teach devotional service by practicing it myself. Unless one practices devotional service himself, he cannot teach it to others. This is a conclusion, indeed confirmed throughout the Gita and Bhagavatam.
What? In judgment?
Take change.
Always engaged in. In Gita he has told, Jada Jada hi dharmasyas, glam yur bhavuta. I come to establish Yuga Dharma. But really, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Krishna never comes for establishing Yuga Dharma. Never. Harinam Sankirtan is Yuga Dharma. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not come only for this. He has come for a special cause. And that he will tell further. Yuga Dharma Pravartan Vaya Ansahite.
My plenary portions can establish the principles
what?
Of religion. My plenary portions can establish the principles of religion for each age. No one but me, however, can bestow the kind of loving service performed by the residents of Braj.
Who are the residents of Braj? Gopal Bala, Gwal Bala, Sabha, Nandaba, Yashoda, Go, Gopi. Cows, what they know Krishna? Supreme Personality of Godhead, they think, what they think?
Something that Krishna is my
cow. My son, like my son. Trees and creepers there. Sometimes like gopis, creepers, and trees like friends. So in Vrindavan, no ear of Santa Rasa, actually. No one. So, accept me, Krishna. Krishna is thinking that. Anyone cannot distribute Braja Prem. That not of Ramchandra Vasalya Rasa, not full Vasalya. They are also like servant, Dasya, Sitaji also of Dasya, also Rukmini Shatrama are of Dasya. They have no Braj Prem. Sant Bhava Avatara, Pankajana Varsa Sarvato Bhadra, Krishna Tanna Kova Latashwapi Premodo Bhavati.
There may be many all auspicious incarnations of the Personality of Godhead, but who other than Lord Sri Krishna can bestow love of God upon the surrendered souls?
No one can. No one has given this, only Krishna. But Krishna is bound to go for his scale. Not like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he came in the shape of Mahaprabhu. No use of his power. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to this world. In the first Sandhya, first call, first time of Kalika. What? Yes, or drink 29.
Thinking thus,
the personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna himself, descended at Nadia early in the age of Kali.
Kali Yuga Dharma, Nanir Prasad. This is to preach, to do Sankirtan. This is Yuga Dharma. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
like Hari Hare Nama Krishna Jadavaya Nama. And like Narayana Vasudeva. Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari.
Shri Krishna Govinda Hare
Naam Sankirtan. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to establish Yuga Dharma, 40, number 40.
Huh? Religious practice for the age of Kali is to broadcast the glories of the holy name. Only for this purpose has the Lord in a yellow color descended as Lord Chaitanya.
By this Sankirtan moment, he established. In Kalishantara Upanishad, it is written, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
But anyone could not till now have introduced in this world. Mani Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and he introduced, and he established Yuga Dharma. But he has not come to establish Yuga Dharma. Now you should go to fourth chapter. Prem Nam Pracharite Ehi Avatar. Fifth. No? Prem Nam Pracharite Ehi Avatar. Satya Ehi Dukintu Taha Pahi Anga. आर एक हेतु सुना आचे अंतरंग
I have given the essential meaning of the fourth verse. This incarnation descends to propagate the chanting of the holy name and spread love of God. Although this is true, this is but the external reason for the Lord's incarnation. Please hear one other reason, the confidential reason for the Lord's appearance.
You can explain again. Yes.